actually, I'm quite enjoying the idea of the stage uniforms that have been happening up here tonight. These two guys.
Carl and I texted each other before the show.
What do you wear?
What do you wear tonight? Grey jacket? Me too. I'm done.
But on the mandolin here tonight, from Adelaide, South Australia, this is Kim Warner.
Thank you. We're going to do an instrumental of our Fascination record here. And we had the great honour of being nominated for a Grammy Award for this particular tune, so we were quite excited about that.
We lost.
Until we lost, that's right, yeah. We're two-time losers at the Grammys, folks, you know. It's nice to get nominated. And on both occasions, it was in the country instrumental category. And you know, Carol and I are both from Australia. That's a country, so we feel like that fits in there really good. No, it's funny. One of our favourite ever bands, and one of the reasons that this band exists, is a band called Newgrass Revival. I don't know how many people are familiar with that band. It's a huge influence on us, and we've become quite good friends with some of those guys. And I remember I was talking to John Cowan one time, and I know I shouldn't name drop, you know. Tim O'Brien told me not to do that, but we were talking to Cowan one time, and he was saying that Newgrass were nominated for two Grammys in their career, and it was both in the country instrumental category, and they lost twice as well. So at least we matched our heroes, Newgrass Revival, for one thing in their career. We're both 0-2.